Gotta get to higher ground.
I'm looking at the bridge right now. It's a lot of Monarch. I don't know, maybe you could sneak across?
Well, maybe.
Or I could pick you up. Let me know. I'm pretty exposed out here, so try to make it fast.
I'll be a lot better when you get me on that boat. Monarch's right on my ass. I'm not exactly making friends out here. How's Dr. Amaral?
Still kicking and screaming. How long do you need to get here?
That depends. Let me check. Get inside before the chopper spots me.
We still have no visual on Joyce or Wilder. Doing another sweep.
Right now. If I go anywhere near that thing, there's gonna be innocent people caught in the crossfire.
All right. Any bright ideas?
Thanks for your patience, folks. Have you on your way again soon.
Let me see. There's a pier under the bridge. You should be able to meet me there with the boat. Giant gas sign out front. Can't miss it.
It's nice and bright for Monarch to see.
There's not a lot of options. Switching to Monarch frequencies. Be in touch soon.
And I'll be there in a few minutes. Don't stand me up.
Okay, how are we getting down there? Where's the fire pole?
That is the fate that awaits you.
For those of you just tuning in, the manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce.
Excuse me, sir. You're helping the police looking for a terrorist. Have you seen anything out of the ordinary? Is that the guy who's in the library? James Joyce? Jack Joyce, yeah. You see anything out of the ordinary?
Well, I mean, there's a sports car parked in the street back there. It's kind of wrecked. A little unusual.
Please, show me what.
Damn it. Better hurry.
Please talk to one of our security personnel if you have anything to report.
Somebody's sneaking around down there. Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
plan to meet Beth went out the window as soon as the stutter hit.
Her boat couldn't get to you?
No. But it gave me an opportunity to climb up on the bridge and cross it. Slip right past Monarch, more or less undetected. I should get up on that bridge and make my way across it before this stutter ends. The scene on the bridge was unreal. They weren't cops. They had no authority to do this. But the Monarch PR machine had done its job. Here they were, the heroes protecting everybody.
And you were the terrorist.
Yeah.
It's even worse than my passport picture.
Thank you. Okay, good.